I'd like to show you my latest project to create a clock that is displayed on the LED matrices that I've mounted inside of this decorative glass head. It uses this microcontroller board, the Raspberry Pi Pico W. Very inexpensive board, only $8.50 Canadian, and we'll be using the Wi-Fi capabilities of this board to connect to the internet so that the clock can always have accurate time. I could connect this board directly to the LEDs, but instead I've created this other board that has a few other goodies. It's got a light sensor here that allows the LEDs to adjust their brightness to match the ambient lighting conditions. And it's also got this passive infrared motion detector, which I'll be showing you in a demo in a second. Let's connect these boards together and try it out. I'll connect the LEDs now. And we'll plug it into power. Okay, so now it'll take a few seconds for it to connect to the internet, and when it does and is able to get the time, it'll display it on the LEDs. There we go. And now if I were to wave my hand in front of the motion detector for a few seconds, it will display these animated eyes just for a few seconds as a novelty. And I thought it was appropriate given that the displays are mounted inside of this glass head. So that's the project. Please see the video description for a link to the schematic and the source code. And if you're interested in building this project yourself. Thanks for watching my video, and good luck building it if you do decide to do that.